this has to be the same Jones that everybody's talking about.
What's going on, boss?
I got something.
Yo, you're a hard brother to track down, man.
I didn't know I was one.
Yeah. So we want to talk about the night Poncho disappeared.
But that's not what she said 5 minutes ago.
Hey, yo! The white man didn't see you right here.
Wait, don't you see her work?
Man, forget that work stuff. Let's go, dog.
Chill out. What's up, man?
So I go to the jail and I pick up Tista.
What's your hair?
And as I'm transporting him back.
Daryl Jones is ready to talk.
Poncho was giving me a haircut and Cap showed up.
Send him my way, alright?
Oh, yeah, gotcha.
Break in at his house.
A break in?
Yeah.
Yeah, you know, I may take you up on that.
Buy this potion down at the store down the street and drink it. And within 10 minutes, I could play.
Caps was going back and forth with Poncho. I said, yo, man, the white man wants you to come outside. And Poncho just kept cutting my hair. Then it got crazy. They drove away in this white SUV.
Let's talk a little bit more about the white man.
Is there anything else that you can tell us?
I know he hooks up with a prostitute named Renee.
Awesome. Let you know that I'm fucking my insurance. Love you all. So thank you, Brother Derek. Welcome. Bob. This is Martha. Evangelist.
Alright, we'll be in touch.
I'm gonna be your assistant pastor. Chase the women like y'all do.
You want to do what?
Chase the women like y'all do. Uncle Bob.